It's all about you, girls. Oh, it's my new birthday. Yeah, it's all about your back and your neck. This is secretly your day. You've got your very own spotlight tonight. There will be two. It's all about your back and your neck. What you wanna do? Happy birthday to my rotor twins. Since the Samox forever friends. This is borderline humiliating, but it's worth it if it means you'll smile.
Happy birthday,
back of the beauty with the brain.
Happy birthday,
making the down to earth pain.
Happy birthday,
hope you both know that you're loved. I'll take a bullet for you both in case you didn't know.
Hey Megan and Becca, I love you so much.
Hey queens, you've done it again. Constantly raising the bar for all of us and doing it flawlessly. I hope you guys know where that's from. If not, it's awkward. But I am wishing the happiest birthdays to both of you, Becca and Megan. Megan, even though I've only met you a couple of times, I feel like you're really cool. One of my closest friends' name is Megan, and so I just feel like Megan's always had cool vibes. Becca, I mean, I wouldn't literally be here in my academic journey without you. All the late night sessions, study sessions, you know, catch up sessions, or runs to late night, whatever it may be. We really keep each other on track, and so for that, I appreciate you. I hope that you guys have another prosperous year and a wonderful birthday.
Happy birthday, Rotors, from Mayonnaise and I.
Rebecca, happy birthday to my beautiful stranger, Bex. I love you so much. I'm really grateful for your life and that God has put your life in mine. And you have been a dear, 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 dear friend to me through a lot, and I'm so incredibly grateful for that and for all the fun we've had together and stargazing on a rock. And yeah, I'm just really grateful for you, for the laughs, the memories, the tears, the joys, and all that you bring into my life. I love you so much, and I hope you have a wonderful birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday. Let's pretend that didn't happen. I hope you guys have a good birthday, and I hope it's iconic because we're in quarantine. And I'm gonna bake you some brownies.
Oh.
Happy birthday to Megan and Becca from me and Pablo.
It's your birthday, and I'm singing. Singing happy birthday, and I'm in my basement, and I'm singing happy birthday.
Ooh. Lots of lightning, very, very frightening me.
And Rebecca,
and Rebecca,
and Rebecca,
and Rebecca,
and Rebecca Piccolo.
Happy birthday, Megan. Happy birthday, Rebecca. I miss you so much. I love you both. I keep remembering our last dinner and I laugh. It makes me smile. I'm so sorry I haven't been able to see you again, or we haven't even communicated even, you know, in email that much. But anyway, I just want you to know that I think about you all the time. And your birthday is May 9th. And Annika's birthday is May 7th. And let's see, May was always a big thing in my family. So since you're my daughters anyway, May 1st was my cousin's birthday. May 7th is Annika's birthday. May 13th was my brother's birthday. May 21st was my mother's birthday. May 24th is my sister's birthday. May 26th was my grandmother's birthday. May 27th was my cousin's birthday. So you are right in there with so many people in my family. So May is like birthday month. So anyway, but I love you both. I miss you. I hope that you have a wonderful confined birthday, but that at least your brains are somewhere else, because confinement is really hard. But I know that at least you're home with your families and you have other people around. So that's really nice. And I guess that's it, ladies. I love you. I miss you. Happy birthday. And I wish you a year full of beauty and joy and love and friendship. And that's pretty much it.
All right, whenever you're ready.
Go ahead.
Happy birthday, girls. You know how much we love you. It's snowing on your birthday, which I think is a sign. 20 is a huge deal. You guys are both incredibly special. I'm not exactly sure what to say, but you know I heart you from now until infinity. Mwah.
I also had something to say. Grace was editing everyone else's video, and I was over there feeling left out all week long, thinking, you know what, she doesn't even know that I love those girls. So anyway, Rotor Twins, I love you guys. And even though she said she didn't have anything to say, I knew I had something to say. Love you guys.
Happy birthday.
Hi, girls. Happy birthday. I love you so much. I hope you're having the best day ever. I miss you, and I wish I was with you.